Hi, this is Srimal Education, Sri Lanka. Today we are going to complete standard form, very large numbers, very small numbers, adding and subtracting, multiplying, dividing, this standard form numerals. Okay, so I'll show you one by one what is the standard form, what is this ordinary form. So like what are the uses of it? Normally we are using this in the industrial and the scientific ways. So I explain everything one by one. So standard form is a short way of writing very large and very small numbers. Standard form numbers are always written as A multiplied 10 to the power N, where A lies between 1 and 10 and N is a natural number. Even you can keep decimals, like consist decimals with this A. So I'll show you how to write these very large numbers in this format. Okay, write 267 million in standard form. So this is the ordinary form. Then they ask us to write in the standard form. Okay, so write down 267 million. Then place the decimal point A lies between 1 and 10. So it should be 2.67 multiplied 10 to the power 8. Okay, to find N, count the number power of 10s. Okay, here N is 8. So 267 million equals 2.67 multiplied 10 to the power 8. Okay, so actually value will never change. Okay, so only the way of writing format only changes, the value stays same. Okay, very small numbers, so same. There is another way. Okay, write 0.000000231 in a standard form. So write down the normal decimal number. Okay, so here there is a small printing mistake, just ignore it. Then the decimal place is, so A lies between 1 and 10. So you need to check here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we write 3.21 multiplied 10 to the power minus 7. Here plus 8, which means it going backward, this is going frontwards. So therefore here N equals minus 7. So here this is the ordinary format, this is the standard format. Now think how you are going to add and subtract these standard form questions. Okay, to add or subtract numbers in standard form, when the powers are the same, you can proceed as follow. Okay, so example 4.8 multiplied 10 to the power 11 plus 3.1 multiplied 10 to the power 11. So always to add or subtract, always make sure their powers are same. So here powers are same, then you can continue. 4.8 plus 3.1. So answer is like 7.9 times 10 to the power 11. So here think there's another one. I'm going to show you another example. 4.63 multiplied 10 to the power minus 2 minus 2.7 multiplied 10 to the power minus 2. So here always make sure their power, there's nothing will happen for the power when add or subtract if the powers are in the same format. Okay, same value. Okay, only the numbers will add or subtract together. So on 4.63 minus 2.7. Then here comes 9.93 10 to the power minus 2. To add or subtract numbers in the standard form, when the powers are not the same, convert the numbers to ordinary form. Or you can do in this way. 8.42 multiplied 10 to the power 6 plus 6 multiplied 10 to the power 7. So you write, convert into ordinary form, then add together and write. Oh, it's not necessary to go like that. So you can bring them into one power. You can write here 60 multiplied 10 to the power 6. Here 8.42 multiplied 10 to the power 6. So here 60 and here 8.42, it's 68.42. Then convert again into the normal way. Then that's 6.842 10 to the power 7. So like this is like a very long path. You can try my mental method also if you want. Okay. Multiply and dividing, this is much easier. Multiply the numerals will multiply, the powers will multiply. To multiply or divide numbers in standard form, use the rules in indices. So 7.5 multiply 10 to the power 4 multiply 3.9 multiply 10 to the power 7. First you multiply 7.5 by 3.9, then multiply 10 to the power 4 by 10 to the power 7. So here it giving you 29.25. here 4 plus 7 is 10 to the power 11. Then write in the standard form. You need to always keep here one number before the decimal. Here you can keep much decimals as you want. So that's 2.925 10 to the power 12. Okay, When you divide, same procedure, numerals, numerals, you first you divide, then powers, powers, you divide separately, like 3 divided by 3.75, 10 to the power 5 divided by 10 to the power 8. So 3 divided by 3.75 stands for 0.8, other one 10 to the power minus 3. I believe my explanation is really fine with you. If you really like my video, subscribe our channel and share, like and comment.